America, where are you with the research on Operation Christmas Drop?
They've been using our military cargo planes to drop gifts and supplies to remote islands at Christmas.
Well, if we're looking to close down bases, this one's flashing red and green.
I'm sure there's more to it than that.
Well, then find out.
What assignment is so important you have to cancel Christmas with your family this time?
Look, I know you're disappointed, but I can't get out of it. I found that article you wanted. Who's made your eye candy in the Santa cap?
I have no idea.
Aren't you a little overdressed for the beach?
Aren't you a little underdressed for an officer? I came here to observe and report, not work on my tan and taste the local fare, okay?
We're in their crosshairs, and I need you to get us out of it.
Captain Andrew Jance.
He's got a huge ego, but nothing I can't handle.
Good thing the door was open. I don't think my huge ego would be able to fit through the window.
Andrew is impossible, but he's the most honorable guy you'll ever meet.
Just give me 24 hours to show you what we do here. Then, write whatever you want in your report. We deliver medicine, food, toys, and gifts to almost 30,000 people, 56 different islands.
It's Santa himself dropping off presents.
I'm not going to tell the congresswoman to take it easy because you have a big heart and a nice smile.
So you admitted I have a nice smile?
Christmas Eve, the other side of the world.
It's not home, but we try to make it feel that way. My lady, would you like to dance?
Clearly there's more to you than meets the eye.
I was going to say the same thing about you.
Using military equipment to drop Christmas presents can't be justified.
That's not what's happening here, ma'am.
If there's one thing I've learned out here on this island, it's that though you never want to forget your traditions, there's always room to make new ones.
Sounds like that island is working its magic on you.
It reminds me of something. Christmas, like it used to be.
Sure is beautiful, huh?
I know what you mean. When you visit our island, it's considered bad luck not to visit all five of our beaches.
That line work with all the girls?